Power fans, hope you're all well. Tonight we're at the Adelaide Oval, Port Adelaide versus Richmond. The AFL Academy, our Aboriginal Academy, has just finished, so this should be interesting. We've got about an hour to go, and it's going to be an absolute ripper. Big crowd, I think. Big game. So hopefully Port Adelaide get the job done. My prediction tonight, Port by about 3 goals. I hope for more, but win's a win, stay in the top 4 tonight, so I'm excited, I'm pumped. This is going to be an absolute beauty. So hopefully the job is done. What else is there? Wow.
The Tigers are all on the ground already.
I hope Jack fails tonight. That's Jack Rewell. I hope he fails. I'm thinking Charlie Dixon's going to have a big game tonight. And maybe someone smalls like Wingard and Travis Boak. He should get in the disposals. He averages quite a bit against Richmond, especially over the last few times. So, fingers crossed, the job is done. There's a flame on the field. What is it? There's a peace run. Wow. Well, it's hopefully Port Adelaide brings peace to Richmond and they can go home disappointed. Enjoy the game, guys. Hope the Power win. See ya.